Samoa is a U.S. territory located in the South Pacific, about 2,300 miles south of Hawaii. On
today's meeting in Geneva, I want to say a few words about the recent tragic events in the Pacific. On behalf of the American people, I want to once again extend my deepest condolences to the people of American Samoa and Samoa for the terrible loss of life and the devastation that took place after the recent earthquake and tsunami.
Just 20 minutes after the magnitude 8 earthquake hit Pongo Pongo, the capital of American Samoa,
The Pacific Ring of Fire has well and truly come alight.
Devastation and heartbreak as Samoans count the cost of a deadly tsunami.
Have a look over here.
Talofa lava, everyone. Welcome to the show. It is Thursday, the 1st of October there, Wednesday, the 30th of September here. And what a day it has been.
Face à lui, les passagers de ce bateau ont dû ressentir la peur de leur vie. D'autant plus qu'ils ont affronté plusieurs fois de suite.
Disturbed today to hear about this appalling tsunami which has hit Samoa.
We have a sadness to address. Thoughts and prayers of all members of Congress reach out to the people of American Samoa.
Significant numbers of deaths in American Samoa, in Samoa itself.
Huge muddy river of just trees and boulders and cars and boats and
Loss are emerging. KITV's Dick Allgaier is in American Samoa, getting a first-hand look at the devastation. Round-the-clock rescue and recovery efforts are underway in Samoa and American Samoa tonight.
119 are confirmed dead and dozens remain missing by Tuesday.
It's such a beautiful morning, so peaceful and so still. Not yesterday, though, when the Annandale's car was hit by what everyone here is simply now calling the wave. And then we accompany Sam to something that should not be, a funeral for a child.
She's okay, she's safe, we're missing two others.
So you know everybody in this village quite well?
It's my village. This is unbelievable, incredible. Devastating.
We all one time, and we need to really come together and really put God first in our lives in order for us to go and walk through the pain that we're going through right now.
It is His will.
Let's do it one more time.